am. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity. Restrictions lifted.
Thank you. It's okay. It's alright. Come on, Dobby.
Delivering cargo.
Wow, great! You made it! I told myself there were bound to be a few scratches, but looks like I was wrong. Can you make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network, too. Totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option. If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
Sam Bridges! Welcome to our summer home by the falls.
Well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you. I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head, or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother. Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Such good swimmers, they. Okay. Wow. You laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way. Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one. Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Come. Oh, man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years. Threaded by the hand of my cosplay partner. And she's amazing. It's triple stitched. That's got silk. She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Good work. New order available.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
You there, Sam? This is all my fault. I kept the truth from Lachna, and I cost us our relationship. I need to see her. Will you take me there?
What about the kid? What happens if you leave?
I know. But this thing's bigger than us now. Come back to my lab.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
There we go.
Hey, Sam. Thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now?
That's right. Cord cutters. I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom, void up. But Just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So, I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT, and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing, yes.
Cord snipping, super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us. She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Just do it. Please, Sam. Set her free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, let's have a baby. We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. So please, Sam. Do it. Sam, would you set me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
Are you sure? I thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light, the touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
Surprise prepped and everything.
But it looks to me like your hands are full. No biggie. You can always tweak the rules a bit. Does not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
For a new pair of shoes.
I'm going, Sam.
You okay?
Strong, Sam.
Welcome to South Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Keep at it.
Name's Sam.
Name's Sam. Sam. Sam.
Thank you.
contaminating suit. Footwear condition critical. Please replace immediately.
Sam, blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Hey, baby.
About the mess. I got caught in the rain. Oops. Didn't mean to give you a shower. I tried waiting it out, but when I checked the time, I'm sorry. I should have come sooner.
There, Sam. The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And, yeah. I know how that must sound, considering our employer. I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
Beginning scan. Scanning the bridge is on. Verifying sign. Weapons restrictions lifted. Thank you. is detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you. Ba-ban, ba-ban, ban, ban. Ban 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 ban. Ban 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 ban. Ban 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 ban. Iudana.
Ahahan.
Iudana.
Ahahan.
Now this is living. Oh, hell yeah. Feels like I just repatriated. Drink another drop.
Hey. Sam. Sam.